The regional statement is a new way of engaging with rural and regional Victoria. It's a new culture, a new way of decision making, and one that I think will involve and see much more participation. And when it comes to a local community, those who live in it, those who've built it, those who will sustain it into the future, know and understand better than anyone else what those opportunities are.
Kind of perspectives that everyone has on what we can do for the future of La Trobe and Gippsland as a whole, I guess.
I'm just a student, so I just kind of want to see what it's all about.
This is the first regional assembly in the state to have been oversubscribed. That is fantastic.
Foundations for the region are very, very strong.
I'm really proud to live in Gippsland. In some ways, it's a bit of a secret from the rest of the state.
Everybody was so upbeat, so focused on the future, so committed to supporting one another, to rise up and meet the challenges and actually turn this place into what it could really be to make one of the most wonderful places to live on earth.
People from the far east of Victoria can come together and share their short-term issues and their longer-term priorities and ideals.
I'm from the McAllister Irrigation District. I'm a dairy farmer, and the way farming is at the moment, it's pretty tough around. So yeah, hoping to get some things happening for our future.
The Gippsland Regional Assembly is a fantastic opportunity to bring Gippslanders together to outline what's important for Gippsland going into the future.
We're from the Yatta Secondary College.
I voted for increased aspiration in education.
I voted for the Regional Carbon Research Centre.